debut. Shaking hands with the leader, Michael Davis, being applauded by Sir Andrew Davis to perform Mozart's Violin Concerto No. 4 in D major.